Looking forward to Forbidden Broadway.
Yeah, I can't wait, actually. I've never seen it, and I wanted to see it, so this is my opportunity.
What do you think makes the West End and Broadway so ripe for this kind of loving satire?
I think that we, as actors, and particularly theatre actors, can laugh at ourselves. And so I think there is definitely, and especially the industry, which can be quite cynical, I think it's a very nice excuse to be able to actually face up to the things that we all think. And it's quite funny, really.
Of course, you're tearing up the West End at the moment with Dirty Rotten Scoundrels. For people who haven't seen the show, can you just very quickly tell us why we should be rushing out to watch it?
It's a brilliantly funny show. I think there's some really witty musical moments in it and some really good star turns.